watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Hola, habla Cindy. Está viendo Deportes TV.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV, back at y'all with another one. So pound for pound legend, pound for pound king, undefeated, 50-0, the man known as Money, Floyd Money Mayweather Jr., continues to train and continues to be spotted training. As we know, reports and rumors are roaming and running rampant as to a comeback between himself and 8 division Filipino superstar Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao. Floyd Mayweather now is spotted training again, doing his road work ahead of a rumored and reported comeback versus Manny Pacquiao. Is this something you guys want to see? Is this something that excites guys? Is this something the sport of boxing needs? I would agree. The sport of boxing does need it. Why? Because it attracts casual boxing fans. Is it going to have an impact on the rating system? We know that Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao just defeated Keith One Time Thurman, who was undefeated and a WBA champion, a former unified champion, that is, in Keith One Time Thurman, right? Manny Pacquiao defeated him in dramatic fashion, which garnered a comeback for Floyd Mayweather, which garnered, it garnered people wanting interest. It garnered, the sport of boxing to be put in the spotlight again. Why? Because Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather are crossover stars, right? Meaning that they appeal to the casual world, not just the hardcore boxing fan world, right? So it impacts the sport of boxing in that fashion. Does it impact the ratings? Yeah, I would agree, because right now Manny Pacquiao is a champion. But the thing about it is, we know that Floyd Mayweather most likely is not going to fight for Manny Pacquiao's WBA championship. And if he does fight for Manny Pacquiao's WBA championship, that could have a strong implications on the sport of boxing. Why? Because Floyd Mayweather is not going to defend the title. He's going to vacate it. He may fight for the title just to become another, just to add another feather in the cap and say that he's, become a world champion one more time, but he's not going to defend it against Errol Spence or any of those things. So he would vacate it. Now, he defeats Manny Pacquiao, he vacates it, then that causes an issue, because now people are going to be fighting for a vacant WBA title opposed to fighting Manny Pacquiao and earning the title. Or Floyd Mayweather could take the route of, not putting the title on the line, and then it has no implications on the sport of boxing. It has no effect on it as far as the rating system. Not going to say it doesn't have effect on it as far as the sport of boxing, because as far as the sport of boxing, it has a huge effect on it. Whether you like Floyd Mayweather, whether you hate Floyd Mayweather, he has an impact on the sport of boxing. Point blank and period, right? Hate him or love him, you go and watch him. And people going to say, I ain't watching that. Yes, they are. You're going to get everybody saying that they're not going to watch it. They don't want to see it. We just saw Ray Boom Boom Mancini say that he's not going to watch it. But yes, he is. He says he's not going to order it, but he's going to watch it. He says that nobody wants to see two 40-year-olds fight. That's not true. Sugar Ray Leonard is pushing to see this fight. So at the end of the day, it will have an impact on the sport of boxing, and it's good for the sport of boxing, in my opinion, right? Because people were crying that Floyd Mayweather wasn't 50-0 because Conor McGregor wasn't a true boxer. So now he's going to fight a true boxer, a man that had a lot of excuses. The storyline is huge. He had a torn rotator cuff. He had a thousand excuses to why he lost. Everything except for Floyd Mayweather just being better than him. So Floyd Mayweather still has something to prove. And the interest is that both of these guys are 40, but Manny Pacquiao is younger and stayed active. See how Floyd Mayweather comes back. So at the end of the day, man, Floyd Mayweather is spotted, training ahead of the rumors and reports that he will be making a comeback. He's been spotted, hitting the heavy bag. He's been spotted hitting the double end bag. Now he's spotted doing his road work. Let me know what y'all think. Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Blue Blood Sports TV. Hate, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell icon to get all the new notifications. Follow me on Instagram at Blue Blood Sports TV, all one word. Y'all already know what it is. Shouts out to the entire LDBC. Shouts out to New Media. Shouts out to Black Media Row. Make sure you like and share this video. That's all I got for y'all. Peace.
The Blue Blood Sports TV, baby, from the Empress. Much love.